takes the look, gets it into the crease, and it was stopped in a quick whistle.
Yeah, Bluger got in there with his stick. He really thrust it in there onto the hands of the goaltender, who looks fine right now as we have a melee behind the net.
So Robert Hagg and Zach Aston-Reese.
Zach's going to throw a couple. He did. He just loosened the lid.
What a good overhead look at it there.
Well, they're going now. The lines was caught in the middle. Here we go.
It's probably not a battle that Robert Hagg wants, and Zach Aston-Reese with the right hand free. They square off. Big time rights overhead from Aston-Reese. Haymakers. Aston-Reese and the decibel level in the building rises yet again.
Well, this has been a tremendous onslaught by the Penguins in the third period. The Sabres haven't been able to breathe. It's 2-1, Buffalo. Don't go away.